Pa ja sam to željela dugo i onda sam istraživala i tražila i uvijek sam u svoj životopis, kako sam inače diplomirani učitelj, naglašavala kako se želim zapravo educirati, ali ja sam to zvala terapija crtežom. I onda je to tako jednostavno, mislim da baš i nije slučajno, ali eto, dogodilo se.
Radim u specijalističkoj ordinaciji obiteljske medicine i nedavno sam realizirala svoju dugogodišnju želju, znači završila sam studij slikarstva u Ljubljani i već godinama razmišljam o art terapiji, ali konačno je došao taj trenutak da u Hrvatskoj se to realiziralo.
Ja sam jako uzbuđena jer zapravo nam je stigla profesorica iz Amerike i sad imamo praksu i to je ono stvarno nešto prekrasno. Tako da se ja više osjećam kao da sam u raju, a ovako učim, ali lebdim.
So art therapy is one of the creative arts professions where we don't rely on the verbal exchange of communications between the client and the therapist, but we rely on the creative process and the making of artwork to get in touch with what is going on within us.
There are always three entities or people in the room when you're having a session. There's the client, there's the therapist, and there's the art. So the art becomes its own personality in a sense. I believe it, and I think most people who do art believe that there's this inherent need to create. So, you know, we talk about how it's, whether it's music or dance, that you have to be able to express yourself. But generally with art therapy, you don't have to know how to do art. You just have to be willing to explore the materials and then let yourself go.
Individuals sometimes are not in touch with what may be going on with them, or what may be causing the trauma or the disability, the issue. So art bypasses the filters that we have when we try to use words. When you ask someone, you know, what may be going on with you, or what brings you to therapy, they'll think very carefully what words they want to choose to explain what's going on. Some may be aware of what's going on, some may not be aware of what's going on. But using art, you bypass all that.
So I've found that if you have just verbal therapy, oftentimes you just can't get to that next place. And I'll have clients all the time who have done years of normal therapy, and then they realize, I haven't gotten anywhere with this. So then they try art therapy and suddenly something gets opened up and they realize something they haven't realized in years.
Jednostavno sam i prije planirala nekako uklopiti art terapiju i neke karakteristike u rad sa studentima i u rad sa djecom, jer mislim da se s vremenom, prateći djecu kroz razrede u osnovnoj školi, mislim da se javila potreba za nekim elementima s obzirom na porast učenika s poteškoćama u razredima i darovitih učenika, naravno. Tako da, kada se ukazala ova prilika na Umjetničkoj akademiji, odmah sam tu vidjela jedan potencijal za svoj daljnji razvoj i jako mi je drago što sam uspjela upisati.
I think when you're bringing a class together, so much of it is sharing of yourself. So when all of these students are doing this work, they're going through the art therapy process themselves and then sharing that with each other and bringing their experiences into this classroom. So I think if you have a more diverse group, it's actually more interesting. Definitely when we went to the veterans group, what I saw was that not only in that group, but with everybody I met in the public, people just wanted to tell their story. It's that need to be known, to show everybody the history that you have and that, you know, the trauma or the challenges you've gone through.
Jako sam zadovoljna, baš sam komentirala sa kolegama da jednostavno kada krenu ti turnusi mi se izgubimo u tom nekom svom vlastitom svijetu i naprosto uživamo dokle god to traje.
I always say that I come into work and I leave with friends. And that's certainly the case here, Croatia. Everybody has been wonderful.